गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ कल्याणी जादव फ्रॉम समर्पण कैन स्कूल एंड आई एम टीचिंग इन क्लास ऑफ जूनियर के जी। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट 8 नंबर। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू काउंट द फिंगर। योर वन हैंड, हाउ मैनी फिंगर इज दिस? सो वी हैव टू फर्स्ट काउंट दिस। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। वन हैंड 5 फिंगर एंड द सेकेंड हैंड 6, 7, 8। वन हैंड 5 फिंगर एंड सेकेंड हैंड 3 फिंगर। सो 5 + 3, 8। अगेन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8। सो टोटल 8 फिंगर्स हियर। चिल्ड्रन, हाउ टू राइट 8 नंबर? फर्स्ट यू हैव टू मेक अ S. Do you know S? Like this, you have to make first. See, your arrow also given. First, like this, then second, then third, like this, and you have to join. Trace and write number 8. Here, 8 number is given. So, first we have to trace the number like this. Make a curve, go down, go up. Make a curve, go down, again go up. Start from here, make a curve, go down, and go up. Again, you have to trace the number 8. Make a curve, go down, and go up. Make a curve, go down, and go up. Make a curve, go down, and go up. Here, snowman is given. And in snowman, stomach, 8 number is given. Like this, snowman, stomach. Here, some boxes is given. So, we have to write the 8 number. Write number 8 and color 8 leaves. Here leaves is given. So let's count how many leaves is given. We have to cut always object and count it. Like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then how to write number 8? Make a curve, go down, first make S and then go up like this. You have to make the 8 number. Make a curve, go down, go up, make a curve, go down, touch the bottom line. This is the bottom line. Touch the bottom line always whenever you have to write the number and go up. Make a curve, go down, touch the bottom line and go up. Like this, you have to complete all the 8 number. Make a curve, go down and go up. Make a curve, go down, touch the bottom line and go up. Make a curve, go down and touch the bottom line and go up. Make a curve, go down, go up, and you will color the 8 leaves. Like this, you will complete 8 number. After that, count and color the picture. Here some picture is given. So, let's see which picture is given. Which picture is this? This is the bat. So, let's count how many bats is this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like this, you have to cut the picture and count it. After that, you will color the pads. Here, again, one object is given. So, let's see which object is given. Which picture is this? This is a octopus. Octopus is a water animal. And do you know, children, the octopus having 8 legs. So let's count the octopus legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. This is the 8 legs. Here, one exercise is given. Draw 8 squares following the given steps and color them. Your square you have to draw, but before draw the square shape, you will follow the steps like this. First, you will make slipping line, standing line, then again slipping line, then standing line, and make a square shape. Like this, you will draw the 8 square shape and you will complete the 8 number.